December 9th, 2021, 4:32 p.m. Some quick still shots. Filtering anything right now. I'm lucky to get what I get. I don't have enough time left to get the moon. I've got my lens clear. I've double checked it, triple checked it, triple cleaned it. So I don't know why it's giving me that secondary circle above it. You can almost see it with your eyes. Contrary to popular belief, it's not really that bright as soon as it starts going down. Notice it's shooting down to the right. It's in an angle. The sun, I recall when I was a child, came straight up, straight down. It never went to any kind of angle whatsoever because I would use landmarks to watch it. Like I'm doing right now, I'm seeing the landmark of the mountain range, and you can see that there's like two little higher spots right on the very bottom of where the sun is setting. Now watch as they slowly go to the left. That means that the sun is pulling to the right. So as it's setting to the southeast almost, it is still pulling to the going north as it's going down, which shows that we do have a wobble on our planet. Whether or not anybody wants to admit it or even take a gander for themselves, just do a time lapse. Get a regular old camera and just let it record the sunset like I'm doing, zoomed all the way out. You will see cameras on a stationary platform. It is going to show you how this is ridiculous and it is going down to the right. Let's take the default, no longer fully dimmed. Just to give you guys a look, that's kind of what I'm getting. There are shadows on this side, orange around the whole outside edges. Everything's orange. Thank you. See, what is that? That's just like the roundness of it, and then that so-called cloud opened up a little bit. It's like a little round ball, just like this. Look how it's pulling to the right. It's going down and to the right. See that? It's not going straight down, it's going over to the right. Kind of like that. See if we can get the moon. Just a little bit. Get a better view of it. And it's not moon. Guess I can get it with that stupid little branch in the way. Bit windy. I'm probably not going to be able to edit this because it's so long. About that, it went out of focus. Had to pause it for a moment. Still out of focus. Well, that'll do it. Little dragon's face spitting a black ball that way, looks like. These are never the way they seem anymore. It's like that. Orange all the way around again. Yeah. They're already covering up the moon with that stuff, see?